don't serve you right. They tell me to work hard. I've been up for a few nights. I've been doing this for a new life. Get my eyes shut for a new sight. If they love putting you down, go ahead, say fuck that too, right? I worried about what's ahead. Worried about never getting that bread. Worry is constantly stuck in my head. So worried it's harder to sleep in my bed. I've read all of the comments you said. Got me forgetting the things that I dread. Shining the hope that I'll finally make it. Taking and jumping my fall, you might break it. I faked it, pretending I'm somebody else. Traded my passion for some of the wealth. Hated the fact I was losing myself. This pen and the paper, the way that I dealt. Like, what are the options when nothing is changing? Be so much more than just somebody famous. Give them a reason for standing ovations. I'm patient, I'm loving a journey I'm taking to all of my friends. You think that I've ditched, I never have time I can spend. The fake ones just slowly keep breaking away. The real ones straight up will not bend. Couple are wondering how life has been. Others it feels like it slowly depends. What am I doing, what am I making? No other reason they ever hit send. Always getting home late and I feel like I never have time.
Like I never have time, no time.
But they tell me don't stress, cause that shit, yeah, it's all in your mind.
It be out in your mind, in your mind.
And it's feeling so crazy how fast all these months go by.
All these months go by.
Hey, what's up, Nathan? How you doing?
Don't stress, cause that shit, it be all in your mind, no. Yeah, that shit, it be all in my mind.
And I wonder if I pass up love. Wonder if they only text me because I'm the next one up. This is all I want. This is everything I'm needing. They say they feel my passion with every breath I've been breathing. I'm thinking too much, comparing myself with that man in the mirror. But every time I'm looking at him, I'm overwhelmed with fear. Cause that reflection got me stressing. The infection is real. Cause I've been broken for some time and I just hope that it heals.
Good, about to play some World War II Zombies in about 10 minutes. Nice. Noise, noise, noise. Gonna do the Easter egg or? All the zombies are behind me. Nick, I'm trying to do a spawn room trial for the Mountaineer character. I was hoping if you help out. Oh yeah, is that the one where you have to like stay in the spawn room until like round 25 or something? Don't you have to do the other map? Get to 25 on that without doing some shit, I forgot. But how many challenges is it to do that?
Let me infiltrate the beat. Concentrate the heat. If you ain't on my level, can't let me be. I'll be going till it's all in motion. I'll be chilling rapid. Then I hit my quota and my train of thought is more locomotive. Talking reason for it. I got locomotive. Used to be on a revenge tip. On a stun on my ex and a friend tip. I was Spider-Man whipping the black suit. I was powerful but almost lost blue.
Come on, I wasn't even close to that new guy. But yeah, I'll be willing to help out, bro. Or she will. But hey, Nathan, too, I wanted to ask you something. Because I want to put a raid group together. That's going to be the raid every week. So let me know if you know anybody. And also if you want to be in on it. Because it's always hard to find good people, especially in Destiny. The community on Destiny is so much, I don't know, more different than the Zombies community, in my opinion. Like, in Zombies community, in my experience, like, people are more willing to help out, you know what I mean? In Destiny, it seems like nobody has time for anything. It's kind of sad.
came in the game that I wear this. I've been having light in the flame. Shit is potent, don't you know it? I've been flowing steady, growing till they know the name. Saw it ahead of time, knew that I get to my losing myself in the view that's a move of pride. I swear I'm all about peace. I'm a positive person. Wasn't always like that.
Oh, hell!
They ask me how I push a positive light. I'ma keep my composure through internal fights. When it's up to the heat, it's all glass. When the boost, when you want to trick me. There's some truth that I let free. Bruce Banner of rap.
Yeah, I already did the prologue. There's three in prologue and two for the spawn room. Oh, okay. Yeah, if I'm wrong. Well, that's what I'm saying. So, I gotta work that out. To whoever is down. So we can abide by everybody's schedule. So we can finish the raid. Early is what I'm planning. So, like, somewhere between Tuesday and Friday. So just let me know what day and how much time you have and so forth. Once we get obviously dialed in and we have a straight group, I mean raiding, it's not gonna take more than an hour and a half to do the whole raid. Once we get our group dialed in. Come on, really? Probably wouldn't have to use a Tesla. No armor, please. Probably not getting a new DLC right away, waiting a bit to get some money. Oh, okay. No worries. I mean, the raid's still gonna be the same, isn't it? I mean, you're just not gonna have the content. I mean, the extra content. Oh, come on, man. I wasn't even close to that last zombie. I was like, wait, I'm still pressing sprint and I have stamina. Why did I stop running? Hope we get a max before 135. That would help. Hey, what's going on, Nightbot? How you doing, man? Yeah. Don't want to use another Tesla. Have you packed yet? And I am good. I packed one gun. This gun. I only need it for the Brenner. That's it. I mainly just use the type because I just need it for points. That's pretty much it. And that way it's cheap for me to buy ammo back. Hey bro, did you make it to 132? I ended up taking a nap so I could grind more. Oh, you did? Well, like, I don't know, I saw you weren't in the party anymore, so I just got to 132 and just ended stream. Like, I was gonna pop in D2, but I was like, eh, might as well just wait. I'm gonna use armor. Alright, maybe we're not gonna lose armor. I probably didn't even need to shoot that Tesla shot, to be honest. Wait, you home, Panda? Are you working today? Because I'm just gonna go another 8 rounds and then get on D2. Maybe, hey, Panda, we could start the raid today. That would be awesome. That would be really good. Yeah, no way I wasn't gonna lose armor from that. This game's kinda like playing chess, dude. Whenever something happens. Yes, raid. Nice, dude. Nice. SR, I cry stitches. Aw, dude, I don't have a summer quest on yet. But we'll, once we put on some Destiny. Son of a bitch. To me, the Type 100 is a good packed weapon. Yeah. I mean, especially for the boss fight. Is this, hey dude, I mean, anything in this game, it seems. I mean, until we find out how to double path. But anything in this game and anything in IW, I mean, it's nothing gonna be like BO3, you know? Like, pack weapons are useless in IW. And this game, it seems. I mean, IW and this game and BO2, really. And BO1. I mean, you had to kind of rely on traps. Unless you were playing, you know, a map that had a really good wonder weapon, like a thunder gun or something, you know? Or liquid fire. Can you imagine just having liquid fire on Giant? That would be hell. I always gotta do that little fucking circle now. Before, that used to kill me all the time. Is that gun he is using Type 100? Yeah, it's Type 100. I want them to bring back Who's Who. I want them to bring back a Type 95 back to multiplayer from Modern Warfare. That would be sweet. Very sweet. Like, so sweet, like, I wouldn't even need to eat 2 donuts. Like, that type of sweet. don't get stunned. I wonder if that counts for kills when I do that. I don't think it does. Honestly, high rounding on BO2 was difficult, but I had a glitch on transit in a tunnel for unlimited M16 ammo. Well, you know what? I saw somebody streaming, streaming transit and using the wonder weapon. Yeah, using the wonder weapon, and he was like 100 plus, and that wonder weapon was still killing. And supposedly, the wonder weapon doesn't require ammo, so like an unlimited wonder weapon. So like, I don't understand how come people didn't use the wonder weapon. You know, when they were doing transit. It was that unsolved mystery for me. The jet gun? Yeah, the jet gun. It looked like a really cheap thunder gun, yeah? Like a poor man's thunder gun. The BRB night box. You guys see that mortgage? That zombie almost kills me every time. I'm back. Why don't you get the fifth perk? Because I can't. I mean, the fifth perk would be Slappy Taffy's. And I don't really need it. I don't need the Slappy Taffy. Can't get Quick Revive anymore. I don't have any left. Really, dude? Wow, dude. What the fuck was I stuck on? I don't know how to explain that one. That was weird. Big risk. That trap didn't kill any of them. Actually, we might have Brenner this round, so I gotta be careful. Yep. Excuse me? Who's he at? Alright. Well, at least we got one of our shields back. He always adds like an extra 3 or 4 minutes to the round though, because I have to rebuild my meter. Double hit for nothing there. Sometimes the zombies are aggressive, sometimes they really aren't. Hate when the ammo glitches as well. That sucks. Hey, what's going on, Bazzy? How you doing, bro? Sleep well? Donald Trump is all today talk bad. I'm tired of it too. They only talking about racism when the city's burning up. When cops are getting shot and when the shooter's getting cut. Peaceful protests rarely get a mention. Y'all demented, this could be prevented. Y'all sensationalize the violence just to get a check-in. What's the message? Only getting heard when you draw the weapon. You wonder why these people getting hurt. You ain't learned your lesson. Interview yourselves, god damn it. That might answer questions. Look at how you get it. What's the objective? Fuck you, Fox News. Like I had to check where the hell I was for a second there. White man from the 307 telling y'all I'm fed up with it.
What the hell are we doing? Shit is so outlandish while we fucking up the planet, fucking over someone.
just chilling at work. What about you?
Did you not go home yet, Fez? Like, how long is your shifts? Almost there. Yeah, I hit like 3 bullets there. Just chilling in the stream listening to music. Nice, bro. Nice. Yeah, it's so good to have music now. Man. Man, I like this mix, man. I saved this mix on YouTube. It's like a NCS hip-hop playlist. It's like a 2-hour playlist. That was dumb. Hate that shit. Have you ever played Metro Games, Panda? Metro Games? What's that? Amazing games, especially since they got remastered. What kind of games was it though? Explode that guy. Can't blow him up. I made it out the hood 7 years old. Metro 2033 and Metro Last Light? Oh, okay. Never heard of it. I wonder what kind of game is it.
Oh, hell!
Ah, come on. Man, two armor. Wow. He's getting messy. Buy 10 grand. I can't see it, like I could only accidentally run into it, which kind of sucks. Awesome. Yeah, lucky there. It's funny how you can still map the fly zone. Dang, how long it take me to get to that far? A long time, dude. Over 25 hours. Which is a while. At least 25 hours. New record though, forever long it lasts, or until Scott and Steve turn in the 150 plus runs. Two hits, love it, Mr. Lover, love it.
Talk, stay, hold life in a happy place. Talk about my mistakes, I guess you can't relate to the path that I
motherfucker till death on my urn. I'm next to the rest of y'all waiting your turn, but they want me to fail and to crash and to burn. So I pull gas on fire. Motherfucker, me see your mom is a liar. I'm probably working while you go get higher. You looking for real, well, see, I'm the supplier. You looking for talent, then pray for my toast. Is you hopeless? I'm hoping you notice your fan base is fake. And you hope I don't notice you're full of more shit than the back of a rotor. Don't act like you know I'm your rapping this surface. I'm rapping a poem. I told you to catch poetry. Wish you blow him. I told him we were gonna get it. Built up a team and a vision and always stick with it. It's funny my style. You been it, but no.
Catch a flight and make it in time. You could say I got a fly state of mind.
About what my life would then be like.
Are we talking about that game, Noxley, or? Gotta watch out for those sword guys later. Oh, come on. There's got one zombie here? What the fuck? This is probably the most annoying part, is trying to get back the implant set. Oh, did I throw the oh wow, I didn't get my ammo. That's fucking stupid. Trying to trip me up, man. Trying to trick me. Trying to trick me. Where did that one come from? Sad little blue. Sword guys is making it hard to build my meter. Alright, we're more than halfway there. Maybe another lap or two. Assuming those sword guys get the fuck out of the way. Preferred last light, to be honest, but you have to play 2033 to know the story. So it's like a whole like franchise has more than one game. Mm-hmm. many times birds gonna come out of there? Come on, I want to build my points. Hurry up. I'm gonna points later. Almost have it. Okay, so use the traps. It only took 59 years. The round should almost be over, to be honest. And a new one gets released in 2018. Oh yeah? Is it on Xbox? Xbox World. Xbox, and it's called the Metro Exodus. Damn. I haven't heard of it, to be honest. It sounds cool though. Sounds really cool. But like, what's the story about? Like, is it like a mystery? Is it like a sci-fi type? Thank you.
said the only way up was to get in line. I'm telling you that somebody lied. As someone who's been to the other side, knowing the lies that you're in the past. She's a lost girl in a lost world, but I know what she's trying to find. Some call it music, I call it Neverland, where we can take flight and don't have to ever land. You can stay here forever if you follow your heart. Knowing 9 to 5.
About Metro games from the Xbox sale. Oh yeah. Oh really? So they probably should have it already downloaded, right? It'll probably already be downloaded to the other Xbox. No, to this Xbox. Forgot, my bad. Get confused. That day confuses me still. Around. That was a long ass round. Alright guys, I'm gonna go smoke a little cigarette and we're gonna push 6 more rounds and that's probably gonna be it. Definitely gonna push above 135. I kinda wanna get to 140, just to get to 140, I don't know. I guess it doesn't really make a difference. Okay, I'll probably put here. Let's do it this way. I'll probably put another hour to an hour, hour and a half in. So whatever round that is, I think that's what we'll do. But anyways, guys.
More, but lost from within. I put this faith in a God, but it's just been silence from him. Barely affording these bills, literally about to give in. You're valued by your wealth, that's just the world we live in. Live a life around a dollar and it doesn't make sense. Cause this money runs the world, but these problems aren't paper thin. I'm laying on my bed, thinking what it's like to be dead. Tell me, is it better over there or is it just all in my head? You see, this life is a blessing, impressions make it a mess. We idolize possessions just so you can stick out your chest. Not trying to tell you how to live, convince you how to be. I'm writing vivid descriptions of all the shit I gotta see. Doubted before I started, even now up on the scene. I wear my heart up on my sleeves just so you can know me. But you know just as much as I do. Chase what you love or let failure define you. The past is always behind you, but it's your choice to let go. Crazy to think that yesterday could have so much control. But whether I weather this weather or lever down in my grave, I'll look down at the stars, look at how far we've came. When the world feels like it's sinking, it's okay to feel drained. Been hunting for recognition till there's nothing to say.
Doubted that money was the root of all evil? There's your proof.
We are searching for the endless summer. Cause even when it's gone, we see the colors.
Now I'm like, Mardi Gras, only do it for the fam. Only do it for the fam. This is that, that reggae elidocious. Making other girls wet like oceans. We the focus, you should know this. Like the whole room, like, oh my god, who wrote this? Yeah, what you know about me? What you know about me? My game's strong. Hey! Going down,
I'm come to the sun, we forget it. I can't even remember the name. That was ever given. This is repetition at its finest, baby. I don't give a damn if anybody like it. Boy, I said that I do this for me. Let's make it clear. I'm a demonstrative. This is literally in the existence. I stayed in my purpose before, but they force on my hand with this ignorance. I'm in the sin in the system. I'm coming with pure intentions. I'm tempted to just take the singer out. Got to figure out how we gon' make it. Every time it's not on my side in the midst of it.
They're based off books. Oh, the game you're talking about? Oh, okay, I gotcha. Oh, that's cool. Sooner or later, they're gonna make a movie out of it.
I'm taking this game for a run. I'm checking my funds. I'm thinking the low. I just stay working my lyrical flow. One day I'll pay up. They'll pay me to go and travel the world. Straight killing these shows. Yeah, leave me alone. Feeling like my time is always gone.
If they did that, it would be dope. I hope they do now. Yeah. Remember Noxies, the good old days when we were doing Rave in the Redwoods, No Jug. And we're getting like 30, 40 viewers. Well, that sucks. That prolongs the round. Where's the big dudes? Yeah, I remember. Oh, yeah. Now we're getting World War II days. That was a new fucking game. We beat the record, right? We have three people here. What the hell's going on? I think Zombies is just dead now, dude. I don't know. I don't know, man. Pushing my side, I give him my full on support.
obviously.
Hey, what's up, Lewis? How you doing, man? Hey, Knox, how much is it to sub? Oh, Knoxy got his sub gifted by Raffy. It's $4.99. $4.99, super, super. Raffy also gifted to Clinton as well. Not sure, Raffy said to me it's like E3, something like that, I think, or E5. Oh, yeah, huh, because I keep forgetting. Yeah, Bruce is, yeah, is on a different currency system. I feel sheepish, because I used to be a banker, I should know that. Knife fail, guys. The knife fails are real. I'm good, Nick. You? I'm chilling. You? Can't wait to end the game on 140. It's been a long game. Go use damn traps. It's like, dude, come on. It's like a sliver. Should only be a few shots. Oh, is the music over? Oh, it's only an hour and 16 minutes? RIP. Is this NCS? Let's just be safe and play this one. You're a noob.
They're hot garbage.
They're hot garbage. That's funny. Oh, come on. Don't play the same commercial. I just rewinded it.
And your friends, they're hot garbage.
Wow. Wow. I need to start saving up for the Xbox One.
X?
Why? What's the difference? You should just get the One S. It's cheaper. Plus, you still get 4K. I love when two nuke zombies are downstairs right when I buy ammo. Just fucking chilling. Love it. Actually worked. Stunned a zombie. My brother's getting the S, so I was like, he's not having the better console, so I'm getting the X. I don't know why I like it better than the S, because it's newer. That's the only reason why. I don't know why I bought ammo there. Can you run down, please? Oh, wow. I'm gonna lose another. Okay, I was just like, wow. I couldn't even drop down the hole there. I hate how that sometimes when you try to go down the hole, it slides you to the left or the right towards zombies instead of just dropping you down the hole like you want. It's a lot more smooth. I don't know, dude. I had the first generation Xbox, and the S, between the S and that one, it's not much difference except for the 4K. Yeah, and I wouldn't have noticed that unless I had a new monitor to go along with it, you know? Alright, this time I don't need to buy ammo. Hey, give me a second, guys. I just need to run to the restroom real quick.
BRB.
Still a little bit dumb, but I'm all in.
hurt. We cannot sink into the dark. The vertigo is getting sharp. There's something greater than ourselves. Now we must reach for.
Hey, thank you for the host, Quentin. Appreciate that, brother. Oh, you didn't know, Quentin? Raffy gifted a sub to you. I thought you were here when he did that for you.
Oh, wow.
Bomb guy. He's a kind dude. Yeah, dude. Really is. Really is a good kid. Thank you. stellar aim, guys. My stellar aim. Panda's back. Hey, all. The booze in chat. Welcome back, Panda. Panda Wanda. Phone reset, not sure why. Look at that fucking floor zombie right there. This is the shit I always get screwed over on now. Fucking spawn. The long journey to build up my meter. I just want to go start using the traps and say fuck it. But I know how long it's going to take for me to build up the meter. I just go ahead and use the traps right now. It's weird that this takes two knives to kill a fly. But it takes endless ammo to kill a fly. This is a big dude. Can you pass him up already? Slappy Taff, would it be one melee to the fire? Probably not. Halfway there. This is the longest part. Damn, man, it's taking forever. Oh shit, he turned around. Maybe one more lap, I hope. Where's the big guy? Oh, there you are. Down there. Oh wow. Turn around and hit me. Totally screwed up. Like I had to do a whole fucking lap because of that fucker. Didn't even raise up a meter at all. I hate that guy. Yeah. Oh, wait, it just disappeared.
of a bitch!
GG, 135 is good for me. I don't want to use any self-revives. 135 is good. Or should I use a self-revive? I don't know. Nah, I think 135 is good. GG, guys. Boom. Damn, 1 day, 2 hours, 37 minutes. Watch, I didn't even count. No, it's okay. Dude, I'm fine with that. 135 is fine with me. Pretty good for a second run. Nancy's Andy's. Good game, Nick. Peekaboo. Hey, what's going on, Sully? Sully. Bum. It's so stupid how this doesn't have a leaderboard, though. Bum. Kind of stupid though. We're almost done with that round. Oh well though. I didn't want to use any self revives. No point. Yeah, see, it didn't even count. Highest weight still says 64. Isn't that bullshit, guys? Highest wave still says 64. And I didn't even rank up at all. I ranked up 5 levels in that game. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. It didn't give me any rank up at all, and plus it didn't even count. That makes me very, very angry. That's really fucked up. Really fucked up. I'm still 36. I was 42 for God's fucking sake. Wow. Whatever. Feels bad, man. Yeah. This game just keeps disappointing me over and over again. Alright guys, this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put on Destiny, because I got some milestones I wanna do. But I think I'm gonna go take a short break, maybe like 20 minutes or so. And pop in Destiny, and we'll do a little Destiny.
in Seoul, if you're free, maybe tomorrow or something, we'll start talking about the event on Friday. Start planning it out so we can start changing whatever we need to change on stream-wise. Yeah. All I know, say the leaderboards. I have no fucking clue, man. Pisses me off, though. Like, big time. I think it pisses me off more about the, you know, not keeping the level up. Like, it brought me all the way down 5 levels just because of whatever update they had to do. I mean, I guess it's good that it didn't kick me out of the game, but at the same time, it's just like, dude, it's the same shit now. Doing super, I just got offline, kind of played late, I was addicted to a game. Oh yeah, getting addicted to games quick. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end stream. This sucks that 135 didn't count, but whatever. At least we got it on film, I guess. But anyways guys, that poking sucks. I know that poking sucks. But yeah, so I'll be back in 20 minutes. Panda, are you gonna be on? You gonna do some milestones? Maybe do the Nightfalls on our characters? If you're down. I will be on making some food. Okay, cool. I always get addicted to Final Fantasy. Oh, you got Final Fantasy after all? Nice one, nice. Alright guys, well hey, I will be back on like 20 minutes or so. I will see you guys in a while.